Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today I'm gonna show you how to set any iPhone song as a ringtone. Literally any song. It can be a song from any music streaming service out there, or it can be any online video song. Once you understand the concept, you can set any song as your ringtone right on your iPhone. So without any further ado, let's get started. So supposedly this is one of the songs you're streaming from a music streaming service, and you want to set it as a ringtone. So just scroll the control center up, put the screen recording on, now 3D touch and make sure that the microphone audio is off so that we don't get any surrounding noise. Now play your song. Record the complete song or a part of it so as to set it as your ringtone. Once you are happy with the music recording, stop the screen recording. Now this screen recording is already saved into your camera roll. So now you have to launch the App Store and download this free app, Music and Video to MP3 Converter. And one more free app, GarageBand. Both these apps are absolutely free. I'll put the App Store link down in the description below. You can simply tap on the links and download these apps. Now you have to launch the first app, Media and Video to MP3 Converter. Now select Device Gallery. Select Videos. And select your latest screen recording. And hit Choose on the bottom right corner. Now rename your song and tap Save. Now tap on the audio section in the bottom. Tap on your ringtone. Select Share Using. And tap on Save to Files. Now select the destination. I'm gonna save it to on my iPhone, GarageBand and GarageBand File Transfer. Now let's hit Add on the top right corner and close this app. Now let's launch our second free app, GarageBand. Now here, tap on the plus icon on the top right corner. Select Audio Recorder. Tap these three broken lines on the top left corner. Now tap on this little plus icon on the top right corner. Tap on Section A. And tap and make this number 30. Now tap Outside Anywhere to close the menu. Now on the top right hand corner, tap on this circular Apple loop icon. Select Audio Files. And you should find your song here. In case if you don't find it here, you can always browse and import your song from the Files app. And once you find the song, you just have to tap, hold and drag it over this empty area. Now use the handles to adjust the length of the song. And you can also tap on the song to reveal more editing options. So when you're happy with the editing, go ahead and tap this little inverted triangle on the top left corner and hit My Songs. Now here you have got two sections, Recents and Browse. When you're on the Recent section, locate your song, long press and select Share option and proceed for making a ringtone. And on the other hand, when you're on the Browse section, you need to tap on the select option on the top right corner, select your song and tap share sheet button on the bottom of the screen. Now select ringtone. Here rename your ringtone and hit export. Now select use sound as and hit standard ringtone. That's all. You're done setting up your new ringtone. Now, when you launch Settings, Sounds and Ringtone, you should find that your latest ringtone is already set as your preferred ringtone. So that's how you can set any iPhone song as your ringtone. You can make ringtone out of anything. So I hope this video helps. If you want to see more videos, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And please put the bell notifications on. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is Vikas, signing off. Thank you so much for watching.